I'm Ginger Conejero.
And I'm Quark Canaris. Welcome to Tease. From art to music to film, we'll give you one hard, fast look.
But still, you'll be wanting more.
Hold on to your hats, they are about to be blown off. Never has a hat metaphor been so apt, because millionaire Mitch Dulce joins us.
A top three featuring iconic headgear, another staggering roundtable, and the extra added value of awesome by association. But what'd you expect? This is Tease, after all.
Welcome back to the show that brings you the three C's, creativity, culture, and charm, supplied in heaping doses by me, Quark Canaris.
And me, Ginger Conejero.
Hats, they're intense, they're practical, they go on people's heads.
People respect anyone with an awesome hat.
And we here at T's respect anyone who can make them.
You know what else we respect? This awesome 3-in-1. If there's one thing that makes a person besides stylish clothes, it's awesome headgear. From the Pope to sea captains, gentlemen to Indians, robots to alien overlords. These are personages of power, and that's why we're giving you the top three most iconic headgear in cinema. Number 3, Elias Paniki's headband. For the casual observer, it's really just a bandana with a rubber bat on it. But for everyone else, it's a symbol of aswang-slaying badassery. Number 2, Indiana Jones's fedora. Admit it, you could substitute the whip with any piece of jump rope or string, but the item you really looked for was a fedora to play Indiana Jones. Indy isn't Indy without it. Number 1, Charlie Chaplin's bowler. Like Batman, once you see his silhouette, you know it's him. Chaplin's hat is so iconic, it's hard-pressed to imagine him without it. Quark's gonna be looking at anything and everything in a segment that's sure to be trending.
You know how people say, it's so bad, it's good? Well, we're looking at pop culture's fashion disasters that need to come back. Seriously, or simply, I'd wear that.
For the tween set, look no further than the awesome fashion of Bill S. Preston, Esquire, and Ted Theodore Logan, collectively referred to as
Wild Stallions!
No, seriously, just look. All you need to do is grab the first thing you see in an okay, and bam. You're going out on town with the boys? Feel young and look young by bringing back the look of the Baguettes cast. Win the girl of your dreams. Shame your rivals. I call Gilbert. For the older among you, why not rock Billy Ray Cyrus's pool cleaner look in Mulholland Drive? If people make fun of you, you can drop David Lynch's name and BAM! Fashion gold! If you want to feature a topic or add to today's Just Tweet at ANCTs, then the trending topic of your choice.
That's what's trending. See you online!